Hello, it's Crown Gamer back with another video, and today we are continuing our playthrough. We are going to the final and last room of the castle. Castle Oblivion. Sorry if you hear my cat purring very loud. Purring
Ansem,
very loud.
Where are you? Show yourself!
Why in such a hurry? I'll be here at the very heart of darkness, watching you plunge into the same darkness inside of you.
Okay.
Like it! Take this! Darkness!
Got the Challenger Professor Riku trophy. I mean, character Professor Riku got the Record Keeper Riku trophy. So I just got two trophies right now, in one go. Perfect. Oh wow, this is a very, very short.
Ha! Darkness!
Sorry, the cat keeps hitting my bike. Okay. Time for a darkness boost. To get a moment for pride. For pride because I am about to die and I do not want to die. I think it's time to end this. So let's go. Sorry, I had to cough. Yikes.
I smell you, Ansem. Show yourself!
I have watched you fight. I know your strength. Your skill with darkness has grown. It has become more mature. And yet why? Why do you accept the darkness, but still refuse me? You know you and I are similar. We both follow where the darkness leads. Indeed, we are the same. So why? Does some part of your heart still have a fear of the dark?
That's not it. The truth is... I just can't stand your foul stench!
You are a fool. You should know my powers well by now.
Yeah, I know. Or did you forget? I used all the power you had to give, and Sora still beat me. I'm not at all impressed with your powers.
Very well. In that case, you shall sink into the abyss!
Asgardian. Here we go.
This one's mine!
Oh, man. Let's try that battle again. Here we go. This battle is frustrating. This battle is so frustrating. Let's try this again.
Open your heart. Come, Guardian!
Come on. Oh, shoot. This battle is so hard. Come on, I can do this. Just need to do a lot of duels. This anthem battle is way harder than I anticipated. Way harder than I ever anticipated. Come on. Come on, I have to beat Anthem. Come on. Oh gosh.
Come on! This one's mine!
Oh, that was so close.
This one's mine!
Come, open your heart.
Come on! This one's mine!
Well, shoot. Well, shoot. One of these days I'll be Anthem. Okay. Too bad I can't rearrange the deck.
Come on. This one's mine. This one's mine! Well, shoot. I hope I defeat Anthem soon.
This is very frustrating. Like, very, very frustrating. I know I should, like, level up more, but I don't want to. I don't want to level up because I just want to defeat him on level 48. Come on now, come on now, come on now. Finally did it.
Darkness, I gave it all to you. My dark shadow lingers. Someday I will return!
Sora. Kairi.
Gosh, Riku, I know you wanted to do this alone, but you don't mind getting a little help, do you?
Got the Overcoming the Darkness trophy.
So Riku, what happens next? Are you going home?
I can't go home. Not yet. It's still here. It's really faint, but I can sense him. So I think his darkness may still have a hold on me.
We're gonna go take the road to dawn. I can't wait.
Just the same way your light does. Up till now, I thought darkness was something that should never exist. Then I spent time with you and changed my mind. The role you chose, I didn't know. Light and dark, back to back, with you, I think they might meet in a way nobody's seen before. Wonder where that road leads. I'd like to see myself. I'd like to walk the road with you.
Your Majesty, I'm really flattered. I don't know what to say.
Gosh, Riku, you know you don't have to call me that now. We're pals.
Fair enough, Mickey. What are you making me choose now?
Between the road to light and the road to darkness.
Neither suits me. I'm taking the middle road.
Do you mean the twilight road to nightfall?
No. It's the road to dawn.
Wow. Amazing. Please, oh baby, don't go. Wow. We finished the Riku portion, guys. This was amazing. This game is still not my favorite. Probably my least favorite game of the whole entire series. Actually, no. Recoded is my least favorite game. But this is my second least favorite game. And, it's just... It's good. It's not great. The plot is amazing. But the gameplay is... But we got through it. And we just have a few more steps to do. All we have to do now is get the remaining cards for Sora and level up for both Riku and Sora. And then, we 100% the game, guys. So close.
Daily things like this happen.
them up when I said so. Maybe things are that simple. Oh my gosh, it's Hollow Bastion, where we fight the Battle of the Thousand Heartless. That's where they are. And there's Roxas, Hayner, Pentan, Olette. Beyond the path without you is a forgotten promise to keep. My gosh, it's Roxas. We may have walked side by side, but now we go on back to back. And though our path may not cross, all paths are connected somewhere. When I arrive at where you are, we may not appear to be as we were, but we'll make another promise to keep. We'll make another promise. Got the undefeated trophy. Got the Road to Dawn trophy. Got the Novice Player Riku trophy. Got the Natural Player Riku trophy. Got the Proud Player Riku trophy. There's all the trophies. We cleared it on Proud Mode, 100% report. One Who Reigns Over cards. 88.30%. Okay, I think I'm going to end the video there. Thank you for watching, guys. Please like, share, subscribe, comment down below. And check the description as always. See you in my next video, because we still have a few more things to do.